So le trench is a new trend in Paris, and in fact it combines the lunch and the dinner together. It's something that we used to eat and to take in the late afternoon.
The ambition that we have for Mai is that it's about experiencing the brand. Anybody who's interested in food has a very strong sense of France and French cuisine as being something rather special. But this kind of special, I think, is accessible for people. It's luxury, if you like, but it's everyday luxury.
You sit in the sofa and you put the dishes around there and you can eat a little bit like that.
I think the slow-cooked lamb was fantastic. It was literally just coming apart, really nice, really hearty sort of food.
I'd say the dessert, because I like the salted butter and the vinegar. I think it's excellent.
I thought the lunch was fantastic. I think it's a great idea, great concept that you've come up with.
It's a meal that we can share with friends, with family. It's something very casual that you take at home and that you can share with everybody.